Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm here in Bendigo and I will be spending the week in Bendigo with Ryan Trains filming the Bendigo Easter theme weekend, which is actually quite an experience. The video you're watching right now is episode 1, which is the Echuca shuttles, which will be running from Bendigo to Echuca and then Echuca to Rochester North, and then running shuttles and then running from Echuca back to Bendigo and then staying the night and then going up to Woodvale and doing shuttles. Because I have power and I will probably die if I don't say it, shout out to Caitlin, because just that's what she told me to say and I don't want to get killed, so yeah, I'm just going to say that. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the video, I hope you enjoy, and yeah, to see you in the next clip.
One failed attempt of chasing letter.
After completely missing the transfer up to Echuca from Bendigo, we head up to Echuca railway station to see our 7-Eleven shunting around. Thank you. last 7-Eleven needed to make an emergency water stop because the water tank at Echuca railway station wasn't working. So Moran's water deliveries had to come and fill up our 7-Eleven manually.
Thank you.
thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm really sorry that the video has been delayed. It's just I've had a lot of stuff on. But anyway, part 2 will be out at 7:30 p.m. tomorrow. We'll be right back.